Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
The men maintained their innocence throughout the case, trial and prison terms, and all were exonerated after Matias Reyes, a convicted murderer and serial rapist, confessed to the crime in 2002. In 2014, they were awarded a $41 million settlement, though the city of New York denied any wrongdoing.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.